It's really taking time for this one to get used to me. It's a captive bred animal, but I didn't have him from egg. So he's still very huffy puffy and got to tail me in the face once. That was interesting. But still, look at him. He's spectacular looking. Well, you know, these are a matter of time. You need to spend time with your animals for them to get used to, especially such strong-willed, smart lizards. And we'll do our best.